Welcome back to another card game. If you saw the last video, this is what we're about to play. Deckist Dungeon. If you hear background noise, just then know it. Welcome to the Deckist Dungeon.
Is it fellas?
I think we do. Oh wait, no, never mind, we can transform it. Okay, that would kind of very cool. I have a better idea. Instead of doing the same fight again, we're just gonna suck in Majin.
No friggin' way.
There he is! Now we can
throw on me. Are we playing this or not?
This
seems
okay.
To not want to work. We have a little lag, but... on my game. Look at this. Ain't that cool? Okay, I don't play this game then. We're not playing this game, but this is episode 5. Oh, what a
wig. Oh, wait, didn't you have to holy freaking
Yeah.
I've got loads. Not that though. He can have whatever he wants. See, this I got new. It was a pound. It was supposed to be £3, but they reduced it and it lights up. It says England on it. You have to twist it. And it works, I can get air from a distance without having it close up to my face. I'm having to use that because the Kinect stopped working, it won't turn on anymore. Oh, I didn't know there was a Stickman styled card game. I'm playing this. I'm like Loki right now. Can I full screen it? No. Let's play this then. Can't see them cards for you. I don't get this game, we're not playing it. I didn't say click, I said cash. This one looks good, but let's see what happens. No, Bowser doesn't. Third, how can you have a shooting game controlled by cards? What?
Instant body.
Yeah, let's play cards with personalities. This one, I need a graphics card update. Yeah. I'll find out what went on to. I'll be back for another episode. Episode 6. See ya.